Hello and welcome back to the Oaks. We are bringing the stone picker over for the guy who works for us to collect the stones on the field that he ploughed yesterday, so we can get the wheat drilled and straight over into the grass. On the way there, we need to just pull across the road. May see some blue signs over there, but we can pull up there. We have been busy putting some fences up, and we've got two open air pastures to put the cattle in. This bit of grass in front will be mown to fill those. So come middle of March, our cattle can be taken out of the shed and put into there, which will be much easier to keep an eye on them and get them all going, especially if we get this grass growing nicely. We shall get this guy working. We want to clear the course that was on there. So 5.1 meters, rows per land 6, multiples 1, number of headlands can do 4, start work on headlands, corners smooth, generate the course. That looks perfect to me, and looks like it starts down here where we are. Come around, get the headlands done, and we can make a start on the drilling. So, yeah, that's a good start for the day's work. Okay, so we are back with the drill, and our trimline system is working once more. So, that's what we've done. We will have to go over and put the tram lines in, but yeah, it's the life of a farmer for you. Sometimes things don't go as you'd expect. We at the moment are munching up the sugar beet. Let's just get ourselves around. No, don't do a Jeremy Clarkson and take the telegraph pole out. You need to not take the telegraph pole out if you can help it. pinned down. So that is good. Got around that telegraph pole pretty easily. With our tramline system working at 32 metres, our sprayer at 33, should work out just about perfectly for us. As I say, we've got to go over the entire field again, find out where the tram lines are, but that is easier than going back trying to find bits you've missed. We can get ourselves across the other side of this field. Hopefully we can get there today. As I say, our worker is busy with the destoning. We can now spin around there like so. Getting around the telegraph poles without doing any damage to pole or machine. As I say, still got a fair ways to go. We've got another 60 acre of ploughing to get done yet. But our cows, I've got an home for the summer month, well, from middle of March through to middle of October. The cows, I've got a nice grass pen to go in. And we should have 20 acres of nice grass so we can make some hay and silage for when they want to go back out. Silage making, we'll give our David Brown a chance of a workout. It can manage the bale wrapper. And the first tram line in the field. That is beautiful to see. Once we've finished this field to the end, what we're heading to, we can go back across the rest of the field then and get the tram lines done. Bit of an hill now where we struggle a little. We've got to get over somewhere near the start of the field anyway to start the headlands, so going back across doing tram lines, not going to take that long. Now we go straight through here. Yeah, everything on the farm going to plan at the moment. We didn't take any sugar beet this morning. We did a deal with a neighbouring farmer while we were putting the fence up and the troughs up for the cattle. That we could take a couple of extra loads at some point when we're not so busy. And he would take a couple now while he's not busy anyway. Now this field seems to go on for miles still, but we have started nice and early, so fingers crossed that everything will be going pretty much to plan. Not sure what's happening with our guy with the machine doing the stone picking. But he must be working, he hasn't told us he stopped, so that's all good. Now, I'm not sure why that tramline system backs up at times, but it is what it is. It's working now, which is good. I think when we skip, we will come back to you about 1 o'clock and see how far through this we're getting. Got a little ways through since you left us. We are waiting for Arlo. That's what we're waiting for. Our tractor needs to be unloaded. So now stop him there. Empty this machine . Tip the stones anywhere for now, and when we've got time we can come back and pick those up. Well, he's not done all the headlands, has he? But if we just end up with a little bit of headland left. Right, now we will go with nearest waypoint. Now set off and go again. Oop, went too far there. So, yeah, we can get rid of that. No, get rid of that. And carry on back with our drilling of wheat. Yeah, we've got one load of stones off that 20 acre already. Maybe a bit round the outside headland for us to sort out when he's finished. For the most part, he's doing a good job. So as soon as we get that job done, this machine can go over there and get some grass seed in. It for now, we will continue on murdering innocent bees. The other side of the field coming quickly towards us, we should be able to get all the sugar beets drilled with wheat today and get the tram line sorted. The rest of the way across the other side of the field and the headland's done. Also need to get this rolled. Three fields of wheat, none of them overly small. I think probably next year this field will either become oilseed rape or soybeans. Over half of the offer full of seed. Drum line going in. Being able to put the cows out to grass in the summertime will be good. Breed or two before we get to the next telegraph pole, I think. Yeah, another couple of three breeds to get to the next telegraph pole. Still not using masses of seed.
Mic off. Mic on.
Next time you join us will be half past four-ish. See how much further through this we've got. Seeing a number of jobs working nicely on the farm over the last couple of days. new employee is settling in nice with the farm work with us. Never easy to go to a new employer. Decided to come back across here and get the tram line sorted. We have got free music, or royalty free music from Pretzel to listen to whilst we are drilling. Gives me a chance to listen to a bit of music, especially when we are not recording. Good. We won't be listening to the same genre in every episode, so there'll be a bit of music for everyone as we go through. Go through them, each video in each group. And then back to where we started again at the end of it. Not got many more tram lines to send on what we've already done to get sorted, I don't think. Before we start back in, you can see where we've got up to, where it's green there, so a long way across there, and not a lot of green left. Middle of March, we have got the cattle to move. Getting some feed in the troughs to get it going. You see there the case busy working on the stone picker. We did have to go and empty it again whilst we were away from the cameras. We have had two full loads of stone off 20 acres. get this round done. I think we'll about be caught up to the tram lines. Definitely to the end of all the tram lines at this end anyway. Plenty of time to get all the headlands done. It will be far enough across all the way up the field now. Head across to where we got up to and get started back on our road at the other end. Give you a chance as well to see Stonepicker in action just for a short walk. There's some decent music on Pretzel, different genres of music. See, you've got the beat loader there waiting to get back in action tomorrow morning. Get that started back up. Drop down a gear. And get started across there. As you can see, it's not very far left to get across the field. It is half past 4 though, so won't be too long before we end up in the dark, so we may have to finish the week tomorrow and get the grass drilled tomorrow as well. Yeah, doing 21 and a half, well, just under 21 and a half hectares an hour, so should easily finish this tomorrow and hopefully just get the grass done as well. Going to be chopping the sugar beet up to get the wheat in, but when you sell it all, even if you do, sugar factory not open all year round. Okay, we are back with you for the last stint. It's getting dark, almost 6 o'clock on a November evening. And, yeah, had we not got rained off on the first day we was in here, had we not had to get Vedastat out to get the tram lining working and having to go over and get that done, I really do think we would have had this field done today. We're not going to be far off, so hopefully we'll get the wheat finished tomorrow and get the grass drilled tomorrow. The worker has finished the stone picking, or 99% of the stone picking. So, should be able to crack on with wheat and grass tomorrow. Too bad having GPS with doing this, just awkward around the post doing the drilling this time of day. Let's just take that down to manual for now. At least we'll get around the post when we get there. It's got even steeper out here for its climb. It's really making it struggle down to 5 miles an hour. And here is the telegraph pole coming up now. Telegraph pole circle. Get it done before it gets too dark. I mean, it is dark now, and this will be the last telegraph pole in this field. So back into the position over here. And there we have it. Click. And away we go again. That can now go back to automatic. Drilling for a little while longer. Dropping the drum line in. So it's plenty dark enough to see what we're doing, but having GPS makes it easier. Working through a field of fit and healthy sugar beet and jumping it up means we can see where the telegraph poles are now. We've circled them. The old job going as smoothly as it can. Should have got most of this all sorted. Well, just over 60 acres of barley to drill next spring, along with 20 acres of sugar beet, 20 odd acres, 25 acres of potatoes to plant. Cows to get over into their spring, summer and autumn home. Crops to sell, plenty of work to be done. Also, of course, spraying in this field. Once this wheat germinates, and a field to plough straight across from us when we get to the end of the row. Working nicely. Get to this end, we should just about have the longest rows before they start getting shorter done. also going to need to go over to the stores and buy ourselves some fertilizer. For today, that is where we're going to leave you. We hope you enjoyed today's episode. Please give us a like, give us a share, drop us a comment. If you are new to the channel and you'd like to see more of the work we do here, please subscribe to the channel. If you give that bell a ring, it should tell you when our content is available. Until you join us again next time. If you enjoyed our royalty-free pretzel music, thank you very much for watching. Goodbye for now.